Friends, in this video, we will see that how the remote control wireless car we made. To make this car wireless, we had to need some components like high RPM motors, car chassis, and crystal wheel, 12 volt power supply, two big wheels. You can also use the small wheels, motor driver, and RF module. Friends, the RF module contains two parts. First, the RF transmitter. Second, the RF receiver. We also need to attach these chips. We also need to attach these chips in the transmitter and receiver respectively, because these chips are help in wireless connection. Friends, now see full video till end to make this remote control wireless car. First, we have to take the car chassis and attach the motor in it like this, as I shown in my video. After attaching motor, we need to attach wheels on motors. And also need to attach this crystal wheel in the front part of the chassis. Hence, friends, our body making part is completed, and now jump on the technical part. Friends, for the technical part, first we need to join the RF receiver chip into the RF module. This is the RF receiver, and this is the RF receiver chip. We need to attach this chip in this module by the following markings. And then join some essential pins of RF receiver to the motor driver. So friends, let's suppose that this is the RF receiver. And this is the motor driver. There are pins DO, D1, D2, D3, and here also there are pins N1, N2, N3, and N4. We need to join these pins together by the help of jumper wires. And suppose there are two motors, motor 1 and motor 2. Each motor had two wires. There are options here in motor driver by which we had to join. In one option, the first motor, the second motor. In second option, the first motor. After this, there is an option in RF receiver by which we give the power supply of 12 volt. Here also there are in options. By this in option, we give the power supply to the motor driver also. Friends, now our receiver part is completed. Let us also complete the transmitter part. Friends, in RF transmitter, we only need to attach the chip like this according to the pin. This is the RF transmitter. RF transmitter. We need to give the RF transmitter supply of 9 volt to 12 volt. And only need to attach the RF transmitter chip according to the pins. For controller, for extra controller, we need to join the controller by jumper wires. Let's say it is a controller, and there are pins in controller, 5 pins, 4 for data and 1 for positive or ground. There are options in RF transmitter, same DO, D1, D2, D3. In data pins, we give the supply of DO, D1, D3 and D4 or D3, and the last one pin for the power, we give it to the positive terminal of the RF transmitter. Now our transmitter circuit is also the controller